Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is so terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen rarely get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor possibly to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concerns for the strengths of the other, as well as the plots, the dynamics of this fixture, all thrown in to a fascinating mix. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Christian Eriksen. He's super accurate with both feet, Peter, and able to deliver a cross or a through ball with just the perfect bend or indeed weight. All this allied to great awareness and vision, which make him a massive creative talent. What I really like about Eriksen, though, is that he's got the energy and the determination to keep going for 90 minutes every game. He's a trier.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Cooper, Junior Firpo, Koch, this is Click, now Harrison, Cristiano Ronaldo, now it's Martial, plenty of room for the shot. The starter's pistol and come racing out of the blocks. It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Cristiano Ronaldo demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
United take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Forshaw
doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Manchester United are sitting on 4 points after two games, a win, a draw, Jim, so far.
Yeah, I'd say a reasonable start, Peter. You know, one of which I've seen.
He's had a hit!
Can't be expected to deliver anything better than that. This is heroic keeping.
Wan-Bissaka gets over and intercepts. And it's Martial. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Forshaw has been caught there, it's a foul. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Martial, chance! Oh, what a wonderful start!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Beckham, a regular corner taker.
Sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Click, his first half header, opened the scoring in their last game. Koch. Passing is crisp and sharp. There's a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And Bissaka. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Tries to thread one through. It's a good ball and he could be in. That's been cut out, well played. And they've got a throw. Fred. And it's Martial. Decent ball. And they've been given a corner. Manchester United have their third corner. Eriksen. He's gone for goal! Straight at the keeper.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Junior Firpo. Forshaw created that super goal to produce a lead in their last game. Forshaw. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. It's a decent ball. Nice interception, well timed. Wan-Bissaka. That one goes straight through to the keeper. Lindelof. It's Fred. And it's Martial. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Lovely ball into space. And there's the shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
All he'd be thinking is, please, Brennan, swallow me up.
Adams. Koch. It's an inviting looking ball, that.
Manchester United have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Shots on here. Adams. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Harrison. Now it's Harrison. Oh, it's come loose. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Wan-Bissaka. Smoothly does it.
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Now there are plenty in the middle waiting for this.
Massive leap!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Bamford. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Trick. Interesting ball. Cross deflected behind for a corner. They've played it short. Four short. Come through, and he's had a quick look inside. Varane is there, and the first half is done. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Manchester United just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Manchester United are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. And we're underway again. Junior Firpo. Koch. Oh, can he get onto this? Some good work on the right flank here. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Koch. Forshaw. Harrison. Harrison is fouled.
Ah, that was expansive and incisive. The type of move to please any coach.
Tries to get it clear. And he's had a hit! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. And he's there to clear it. And that's another good win of the ball. He is through here. Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Oh, good determined running there, but not back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination.
And the shot! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
United can counter promptly here. He's found a way through. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Move forward and quickly so. interception. His positioning was spot on. Williams. As though there's been a call to arms here for those 6 foot plenties to head towards the penalty area.
Yeah, they've got plenty targets awaiting, so they'll be looking to get on the end of anything that gets played into the box.
Now it's Harrison. Now here's the delivery. The referee's awarded a free kick. Oh, that's a key interception.
Manchester United are totally dominant in
Martial! Now, who's going to be first to this? Can he stop it going out? Fred.
Oh, good ball!
And the shot!
For sure.
Bamford.
Wan-Bissaka.
That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
For sure.
This is Click. Oh, it's a promising build out this. Plenty of really nice passing. That's a stern challenge, he will go no further. Wan-Bissaka did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Williams.
For sure. Cooper.
Nicked it back promptly.
Martial goes on a charge down the left.
That's really well controlled. Fred! What a save! Terrific reactions! Manchester United get their fourth quarter. They'll try to keep this alive. And now they can spring out of defence. Adams. Now then, the ball's come loose. Harrison. Bamford. Rafael Varane. Williams. Strong running down that left flank. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. forwards and with intent. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Beckham.
That's been intercepted.
Harrison.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. That's Martial. Saka, and he's in a really good position here now. Unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. And here's Martial, and he's fouled him there. No surprise, that's a booking. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he? Well, he has great set-piece prowess. I think you know what's coming, but stopping it, another matter.
This certainly looks appetising, well within shooting range.
Cristiano Ronaldo did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Right towards the other side. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Martial. And there's the clearance. Good spot, he's seen the run. Rafael Varane. Two minutes to be added on. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Now it's Harrison. He's left his back. Great hit! Eriksen.